the tribe playing soccer together, I can guarantee within 5 minutes someone's gonna be crying.
I like to swear.
I know. I mean, I before it even started, Brody had already cried, so.
Ah!
That didn't happen! He does cry yesterday as well.
Whoosh.
Alright, ready? Advances.
Watch these guys, they're gonna.
Oh,
totally end in tears.
What are you doing, Brody? Are you playing or not?
Why are you all running around in your socks? Take socks off.
Socks off!
Because all that muck goes inside.
Sienna's white feet look like socks.
Emily, did you get...
Pointing out all the forkheads. Come on. That kid is not with us, by the way. He's a kid that goes to school with Brody. So he's just playing. I'm sitting in it. Look at the time. I haven't had dinner. I'm so hungry. Stupid little ants. This machine's broken. I just love them so much that I do not want to get rid of them. Brody thinks it's unfair and wants to go those four onto Cody. So Cody's by himself. That is totally unfair. Real drama then, because I was on my phone and I couldn't get to my camera in time. Brody's flashing everybody, walking around with a shirt up. What the heck is happening there? No, they only just met each other 4 days ago. These guys aren't playing anymore. I don't know if you can hear them. I really hope you can, because it's so funny. These two here don't want to play. Well, this kid doesn't, but Brody does. But doesn't. And Cody's saying... Oh, you finished?
What?
Are you finished?
What?
Are you finished?
No.
What are you doing?
Someone kicked me in the toe, now half my nail's gone.
You okay? Are you okay?
Did you do that?
Yeah.
So, now we're going home. And Brody is yet again not listening. This kid wants to have a sleepover because he thinks they've had a lot of play dates already. How cute. You right, Sienna? The gates what?
Gates too
close. It's such a nice day, except it's really hot. But that means it's a good beach day. Say about sharks?
If you said shark, people would be getting out pretty quick.
That's it.
A shark would be swimming. You could swim around here though. Easy.
Yeah, there they are. Me too. I'd go in there, but I'd bring my bathers. Oh, this side's deeper. Hey, Dad, I found a fish. What the heck? Oh, they jumped off the thing. This kid says it's a whiting. That was gross.
Sure, it's red. I think that's the shark.
Splash me!
Ree! Bye-bye!
That was funny. Like this because your feet are hurting so much. Oh my God, where are they going? Let's go over to the water thing. My feet are on fire. Oh my God. Shit. Lucky you're wearing shoes. I stand in this water patch.
No, you scared me.
What's the thing? food.
I have any food.
Data's like gone. I don't even know how I use the data.
Are you alright? Get out of here!
What the hell?
That dude's dropping all the crumbs.
Hey.
Yuck. It's eating it! Oh man! It probably
has a virus. Oh, he knows, it's smart.
It probably has a virus.
Yeah, the, oh my god, you have a timer, right? He knows, it's smart. That movie, like. Okay. It's smart. You have to pick the right moment. You have to let it. Dad, stop moving! No, I
touched it! I touched it! That's so gross!
Yeah, that
one! Wonder what will happen this time. Last time, Sienna got kicked in the face with a ball and. They're complaining about those people. Over there with the dog, and right here somewhere it says no dogs allowed.
Oh, because they've got a dog and there's a sign saying no dogs allowed.
Very naughty. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Let's hope we don't get swooped by magpies or any type of bird for that matter.
Hopefully, Sienna doesn't get in the way and Cody kicks it in her face again.
My ear. Yeah,
doesn't even go out loud anymore because I have a screen record it.
Screen recorded.
Literally, when you have no Wi-Fi, this is where screen recorded.
I missed. I actually legit want to climb this thing.
I do.
I was going to do it yesterday, but I didn't. Cody, I hope he falls. Dang. I can climb it. Oh.
I'm climbing.
Oh, my watch has 10%. I can reach it. I bet 10. You I could climb this. Huh?
My attempt was like first try.
Sit up there.
No, no, that's not up there.
And then jump and feel that ground shock.
See, I can get my speaker and my phone. Bailey, can you get my speaker and my phone?
Oh, hang on.
Nah, we can't let him get through.
Oh.
Sinner. That was a weird laugh.
You I'm gonna climb. You me.
Oh!
Give me.
That was an epic. I stopped that ball and they both fell over each other.
Why did it take so much more energy?
Do you fall over again? Oh yeah, look at that running. To get rid of that music. Do a somersault over it. Try and get to the middle.
Did you push me?
Yeah, hold on.
I was going, trying to go. I can do it.
I can touch it.
My finger!
She's faking. I have this random white stuff on me and I don't know where it came
Let's
from.
Let's see. Amy, I want to play soccer!
Yeah, that was an awesome call.
What the hell?
She just got hit in the back of the head. Are you okay?
Sorry.
Bailey, if you get it. It's down there. You get it, Bailey.
Sienna, that was awesome.
That was
I wasn't recording and I was about to press record. I know, go turn that music off. Here's the verdict. Right, this one is grumpy. This one's tired. This one's mad because I kicked the ball and made him go get it. And Cody's chill.
Yeah.
And he's the one.
What's wrong? Have an injury. I ran to the camera to get it first. Are you okay?
Dude, I tapped him. I was like, I pushed him a little bit.
They're both hurt. What's wrong?
Sienna kicked
me. We need a stretcher. We need a stretcher.
Nah, soccer players, they cry over nothing.
I tapped him. He was running. I went like this. But see, that was how hard I was.
Stop. What is your problem?
He pushed me by the back and I cried.
Okay, stop crying.
Well, it's not like you're gonna die.
You know. Brody, sit up and listen. Come here. Yeah? Listen to me. Sienna, shut up. Listen to me.
What?
You're okay.
Yeah, but...
We're gonna go to the pool tomorrow. And the only reason I say that is because I smell chlorine. Where the hell is that coming from? Okay, anyways. We are going to the pool today, except Cody, Sienna, and I have to go get bathers from Target.
Yeah, well, she needs bathers as well.
Cody just put on his first load of washing and he was so excited. Just sitting down watching it. Were you proud?
No, I wasn't proud, but I was running to my ways.
Oh my god, and he didn't even let it finish properly. It still had 9 minutes to go and he turned it off, opened it halfway through, and now he won't hang the rest of these out because he said that's priorities.
G'day, mate!
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
You might want to do your hair.
Can you do it for me?
Okay, hold on. Go brush it first. Should have just let it go through. That little band to me. We're gonna just wait for Cody quickly. Let's go out. Don't hit me. That was mean. And it hurt.